that was a great surprise to me. And I thought it was very smart of you to leave that out of your intro. So that was like a nice surprise when you started talking about yourself, which also helps, which I also thought it was a great choice for you to frame your whole speech around the one word vision, and how you went from vision to double vision to perfect vision. I latched onto that word from the very beginning, and it helped me visualize all the stories you were trying to tell us from your life from the beginning until now. So I thought that was very clever on your part. I noticed you tend to speak a little fast, and you sort of support that with your hands. You kind of draw attention to it by, like, when you start speaking faster, your hands are moving faster, so you might want to work on slowing that down. But I'm on the fence about that because I feel like that's what makes Kathleen. Kathleen speaks fast, like even one-on-one, and it shows that you have like great confidence and that you know what you're talking about, and you know, you just own it when you're up here. But so we can understand and keep up with you, just like slow down just like a little bit. But you did start out at like a great pace, and then it picked up, and then you slowed down. So that was a like, great job as you were doing the speech. I hope you keep taking more risks because it's working out for you to your benefit. And I kind of noticed as I listened to your speech that you are starting to become a lot more like Margaret, like taking risks. Why not adventures like you did to Australia? So, you know, my encouragement to you is to just keep taking risks, because I think the more you take risks, the more confident you'll be. But you know, you already have that, so you worked on it. You'll just get even better. But overall, I envisioned you giving a great speech, and you did. So, congratulations.